Now up for the dullest coin flip upside down dash. You'll only need one material, which is a coin. You're gonna find an open space with enough room to run in place safely. Hold the coin in your hand and be ready to flip it. The objective of this game is to run or jog 400 steps in place as fast as you can, because this event will be timed. Remember, you're running in place. Your feet move, but you stay in one spot. On the start signal, set your timer and begin flipping the coin. Allow the coin to land flat on the floor. If it lands on heads, you're gonna run 20 steps and then flip the coin again. If it lands on tails, do not run. You're gonna flip it again until it lands on heads. Count your steps out loud. When you get to 400 steps, the time stops and the dash is over. Record the time it took for you to run those 400 steps. Have fun.